who would be so monumentally deranged as to believe that crazy conspiracy theory? It's so